my understanding. We added this piece on the phone to make it live stream. After that is on there, and the bracing's on there at home, and what I need is the big piece that is upside down, and this is ready for paint. And then we can be finished. This is the first product that I'm really committed to. And I'm gonna finish. Hopefully in the next week. Cause I won't be working on it this weekend because we have soapbox. We are traveling this weekend. There'll be soapbox videos this weekend at the Kansas City track. But yeah, this is my new engine stand. I'm gonna go. Peace out.